still very much looking to get it on the deck and move it as much as they can. McNulty. That's a dangerous ball in, and it's finished nicely. Grant Holt sliding in, emphatically puts a boot on that Callum Camp's ball. Rochdale are back level. Teasing cross and behind that back four, just in front of the goalkeeper. Rochdale fans celebrate bright sunshine. It's a very difficult one to defend. Holt finished it well.